Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and show you guys how to open and close the collet first. So there it is. That works fine. All right, so the next thing we're gonna look at is gonna be the tool changer. That looks good, and then let's look at the tailstock. That's our tailstock moving back and forth. And that should do it.